The tea factory.
Great, Ajay. Those drug fields are Kirat's future. We need them, and I need your help to secure them. Clear out the army and make sure nothing happens to the puppies. And be careful. I still need your help in this fight.
The tea factory.
Great, Ajay. Those drug fields are Kirat's future. We need them, and I need your help to secure them. Clear out the army and make sure nothing happens to the puppies. And be careful. I still need your help in this fight.
Come on. Amita, it's done.
Excellent, Ajay, excellent. Thank you. But I know Paul. He won't back off from the drug fields. I am sending men to help, so hold on until they get there.
We're heading your way now.
From the north.
Fire's out of control.
You just handed Amida a license to spit on our heritage. Kirat isn't just about people. It's the earth and the rocks. When you poison our land, you poison everything your father fought for.
Civil war. These are not good times, my Kirati brothers and sisters. But who's responsible for all this plight? Bagan men. Let's say it. Let's talk about the elephant in the room, Buggin' Men. Yes.
Soldiers trust my camp, but even they can't ruin the view from up here. Fresh air. Much better than being chopped in a stubby shop.
Thank you. You know, my grandfather used to say, when we recognize a true passion and walk the same path of life with others...
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for you are with me. Psalms 23, verse 4. It is good to see you again, AJ. Are you here to do the Lord's work?
I guess so.
I have a confession to make, AJ. I fear evil. Not the evil of other men, for that can be dealt with easily. No, it is the evil within myself that I fear. Do you remember my sins? The terrible business that I spoke of?
You're talking about the diamonds, right?
Yes! And the blood of the Lamb washes away all sins. But in order to gain purity, I must repent and make an act of contrition. There are more of these sins here in Karat, and they must be tracked down. Start by finding a lost sheep. Follow him, and he will lead you to a vault. Bring me what you find within.
I got it.
And he calls his friends and neighbors together and says, "Rejoice with me, for I have found my lost sheep."